This is simply...
Life without faith is mere
without hope.
Press on!
Haste ye, kindred! I hunger to chastise!
Prisoners all secure, ma'am.
I'll check for myself, if you don't mind.
Of course, ma'am. But do be wary. Every one of them's a filthy heretic.
That one certainly is. Keep him intact. No accidents. My master wants to interrogate him as soon as we reach the hive.
Of course, ma'am. Upon my life.
This one, however...
makes you wonder why we even bother shipping trash like that. Save a lot of data slate work just to process the execution notice now.
What do you say, criminal? Shall I put you out of your misery?
And ours, you worthless.
Be quiet. Well? Nothing to say?
This is a mistake. I am a loyal servant of the throne.
But of course. I'll just let you out now, then.
Shame you'll never get to prove that.
Run, Sarah! We're boarded!
Catapult, now!
We'll be here to feed soon enough.
Shall God Emperor guide my steps?
fiend be this?
Black day for the Tancred Bastion, but perhaps not for me!
I need all of their defense teams in the Block 87 Bay area. Bless this throne, there's no end to them!
I'll take the chance.
Great. You come for blood too, criminal? You were a loyal servant of the throne.
I did.
Then prove it. Not bad at this.
Hatred never tires!
Come on!
coming or not, you helped me. Maybe I can help you. No promises. You'll probably wind up dead.
I was dead anyway.
Very poetic. Just don't tell anyone I let an escaped prisoner save my life. You'll be more than dead. So, the next step, before we can...
Is this kind of no-opa the best we can recruit these days?
This one could be useful. Claims to be a loyal servant of the throne.
Sounds great.
This is...
I'm Sergeant Major Morrow. You're fresh meat. Mission briefings come through me. Let's see what you can do.
All right. Get to the Psychanium.
So far, so good. Next up, you're to report to Stephanie at the Psychanium for additional training. Take my advice. Don't stare. She doesn't like it.
You must be the new recruit Explicator Zola spoke of. If I'm honest. And I am seldom otherwise. I am not impressed. No wonder she recommended you for further training.
Welcome to the meat grinder. Everything here may feel real,
But don't worry, you won't get hurt. Not unless you anger Persephone. Don't be alarmed by my little puppets, but do shoot them, or hit them, a lot, with whatever weapon takes your fancy. They won't feel it. They're not real. They exist only so that you can learn more about me and about the weapons you carry. Stay as long as you like. Stephanie likes the company and the taste of your bloodlust. Don't be afraid. Is the Psychanium a place of torture? I mean, training. Shall we start? You can chain light or heavy attacks in any order. Chained attacks have different angles of attack and damage properties. Weapons have a powerful special attack. Others have a special ability that changes their next attack. Pushing can stagger groups of enemies. Pushing requires stamina. Grenades can be equipped and thrown. Each class has access to different grenades. Use your combat ability to rush forward and empower your next melee attack. Dodging allows you to evade range fire and melee attacks. Attacks initially damage your toughness. Once your toughness is broken, they damage your health. Additionally, enemy attacks will stagger and stun you if you have no Killing enemies in melee replenishes toughness. Each nearby teammate also grants toughness regeneration. Marks the end of basic training. You are now ready to serve. Should you wish to further hone your knowledge, you can undertake advanced training. Use armor-piercing weaponry and attacks to damage armored enemies. You can perform a unique follow-up attack after a push. Oh. body packs and ammo crates can be picked up and deployed to aid your team.
Ammo crate.
Downed teammates can be helped up. Incapacitated teammates are captured by the enemy, but can be rescued. Corruption is caused by certain attacks, items, or being downed. Corruption reduces maximum health. If you are downed when the last second of your health bar is corrupted, you are incapacitated and captured. Enemies can be tagged to alert your team. World markers can be placed to help coordinate your team's tactics. Avoid range fire. Crouching while sprinting performs a slide. Sliding helps evade attacks, similar to dodging. Closing with ranged enemies forces them to stop shooting and engage in melee combat. Enemies are shot at, they flinch, becoming suppressed. Suppressed enemies try to take cover and will not fire back. Enemy ranged attacks cause suppression, making it harder to land accurate shots. Get out of the line of fire to restore accuracy. End of your advanced training. You now know everything you need to survive, Tertia.